Come on. What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share. Dead weed. This explains a lot.
Dina, it's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing.
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop.
Make a break for the lodge.
Yeah, I ain't got a better idea. Hey, you got a gun?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
Damn it! Some bitches are everywhere!
We gotta move!
Get to the door! Ah!
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay. Chemical burn.
I doubt myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Do you hear that? Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just, will you wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay. I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah. Saddles off?
No, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and we'll get out of here.
I've got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Joel,
Who are you?
Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
God damn it.
Clear out. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Joel!
Holy shit.
Tommy!
Oh my god.
Shit.
Oh my god.
How do I get down there?
Wow.
Joel? Tommy? Where is that coming from? Joel?
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No!
Ellie. I'm sorry.
Jesse! They're down here!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's a WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's got to be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Damn it. Fuck. They really did it. They really fucking killed Joe. Like, what? Oh.
want to stop at his house before we leave. I just have to pick something up.
No, I didn't realize it was time for me to take the controller back.
The horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
Yo, it's crazy how the cutscene switched from...
By the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Yeah, like I'm controlling her now, but how it just went from me walking to her touching her on her shoulder and grabbing her face, like that was a little cutscene. Like, yeah, that shit was so nicely slid in there. That shit was crazy. Can't look behind me.
Hey. What do you need? I can go get it.
I wanna do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
Everything okay?
Who the fuck came in the house? Cause you're still not gonna stop me. Yep. See? Right into a cutscene, that should be so smooth, yeah.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns. Lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
Of course.
All right. Get going, you're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14.
See, that's what, you know, it always, like...
Are you talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Well, she had to admit that Joe did cross people, you know what I'm saying? Joe wasn't a perfect motherfucker. This is goddamn apocalypse, yo. You gonna bump heads with motherfuckers? You might have to, you know? Might have to grift a motherfucker here and there. So you can survive. Yeah, whatever, yo. That's right. Oh, It's gonna bring me the same route. It's just, yeah, it's not really big me. But yeah, like she said, Joe cross people too.
Yeah, I'm getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
So,
here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
And this is the craziest thing. Like, it wouldn't take but a generation or two for nature to reclaim things like this. You know, this is probably, what, 10 years, 15 years? Well, a generation, probably about 20, this probably like 25 years of growth. Imagine 2 generations, 3 generations. And that's why people say, like, the Egyptians had tools. We just don't have any clue what they were because they probably rusted away or whatever they was made from, like. It's just not here. And these vehicles sit right here and rust in 1,000 years, man. You couldn't even tell what the fuck these things were. All of this concrete would be brittle and falling apart. North. This looks crazy though. Can I get off the horse and go in there?
Stay with Shimon. Yeah.
There's something on that wall out there, and I'm building it. A map. Yes. Welcome to Seattle. Oh, I need to look up some more about that that section in Seattle they got quarantined off, talking about a free zone or some shit like that. Yeah, this is Last of Us 2, bro. Alright, so we have downtown. Tentacle Theater. The KMBA news station. Japanese Garden. The work for the program. Alright. And so we're going to be working on the number streets. And are those presidents? No, those are Madison, Marion, Columbia. Because sometimes they'll do the number street is going one way, and then they'll do trees or presidents or other shit like that going the other way. Like it'll be cherry, walnut, hazel, and all those kind of streets going down. Yeah, it's pretty good so far. I'll probably stay up to like another hour or so. I saw something here.
Yes.
Astrokinesis. The ability to take starlight and turn it into energy. Ooh.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Alright, so now it's time for a snack too. So a portion of the highway just washed out, and now there's a brand new waterfall. I'm telling you, I'd say it wouldn't take a long time for nature to reclaim this shit, yeah.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm gonna grab a snack.
Whoa, is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
The QZ, the quarantine zone? Give him the kilo. He's enjoying it. The kilo of what?
Looks like there's some cracks up there. In the wall, up above.
Where? Maybe. There's a ladder right there, too. How do you get to that ladder? Mm-hmm. all the stages. The clickers. The bloaters.
Anything good in there?
No.
Pretty picked over.
That's a ladder. I'm pretty sure it's that yellow ladder. So, how would I get on top of? So, could I jump from there to there, maybe? Close. Oh, let's see what's in here. Duh. Oh, it's taking me too long to figure out. I need a hint.
See a way in. Ellie, what about the roof up there?
Duh, motherfucker. I know that, but how do you get up there?
Cages? Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too. Dina, hey, help me up here. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
It really doesn't, because I don't have to do it, do this shit by myself. So what, now I gotta jump there and then walk that and then jump over there? Wow. Ellie the acrobat. Ooh, 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 ooh. So jump down there. Not up there, right? Jump down to that level. Cool. Get out, you can't get out of the line. Just hop on it. There you go. Yeah, so I'm definitely not going back up there by myself. Shit. It's a one-way trip, Ellie. Okay, so I can't go back up the ladder. This door is locked. And that needs power. I'm gonna have to break the glass.
Was written.
East 1, East 2, West, what? Epic Arishito's recognizer, that's a scary zero, as part of the downturn, take me guys.
The Seravena base.
Yeah.
That's something.
Okay.
That's a generator. Ugh.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
Thought it was gonna be that easy, Ellie. Get the fuck out of here. You already know better.
Juice.
Damn, why keep pressing one button? So maybe his cord is long enough to just go over there. It's already got this gate open. Give it up. What was it called? Main gate, north gate. Alright, so which gate is this?
Hey, what's up?
There's a computer in there asking for a code, but I don't know. Wait. The paper I just picked up.
See if there's codes on it.
Yeah.
Glad I could help.
Yeah, but... another paper with the cold, bitch. What gate is this? Can't you just tell me what gate this is from the outside? I can't remember what it said. What gate was this, guys? And that doesn't say. That doesn't say. Alright, anyway, so I'll just put in the main gate code and just go down the list. I was hoping I didn't have to, like, putting in more than one code, but... Alright, so checkpoint gates. The first one is 0512. Well, let me read the back of the letter. Well, it still doesn't give me any. Okay, 0512.
Now what?
Found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house in some place called Seravina Base.
Seravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Seravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Back in Boston, they catch you tagging a wall like this. Beat the shit out of you. Or worse.
QZs sound like fun.
Alright, I'm going for another snack, guys. I ain't gonna lie. One more snack. Alright, and it's almost 1 o'clock for me. I probably still at about 1:30. I already got to take Master Bed. I already knew like this game was gonna like get me going. Like, damn. No.
Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them.
All right, so that's
we need
east.
To get power to the gate first.
Okay, yeah, that is true. But this is East 2. So East 2 is 5345. Alright, and where did this power cord run to? Over here.
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and... see what we see.
Mm-hmm.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did.
Yep, that's the dome.
So, where are we?
Mm.
pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Okay.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression. Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I feel crazy.
Some people did. What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah. Good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. But we should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
So I can't upgrade any of that. That's all red, 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 red. I upgraded the fire rate and capacity of that one. And everything on there is red. Let's see. Upgrade. Nope. Yeah, so I can't do anything there. I need 30, 50 parts for that. I need 70 parts for that. Alright, no. It's a nice tote bag.
Hey,
here rumors.
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Bank, yeah.
Might be worth checking out.
I was gonna control the safe pass out of hell hole. Come on, man. I don't have the balls to go there myself. Ammo. So this is a couple blocks down.
Ugh. Haven't seen one of these in a while.
One of those testers to see if you're sick, just like they even know the COVID shit now. Yeah, hopefully 3 seconds is you. Mm-hmm. That's how you gonna get you those COVID testers. Have everything quarantined off. You can't pass that fucking scanner test. Go into the goddamn quarantine though.
It's pretty good.
It's not a bad job at all. He moves too much.
This must be the music shop. Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Wow, they really got the Pearl Jam joint in here? That's crazy. Diamonds are forever.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so.
Man, Check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go.
Yeah. Do you know what you're doing?
I think so.
Didn't you see how to swing just now? What the heck? Screw it. Oh, that's how you do it? Okay. I know I figured it out, guys. I know I would figure it out. I know I would figure it out.
Got it. Nice one. On the way.
Full on energy bars? Really? What is that? Health?
I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
How we get in there?
We're ready for him.
Worth a try. Let's keep looking.
Obviously missed something. Oh, yes, I'm out of here.